Help me. Shit, I got shot once. Holy hell, man. This is not a good way to start my next episode, huh? You guys. How the hell they lose track of me already? When I use that to my advantage. Fuck you. I said you wanna die. They coming. No. Gotta run. Gotta run. I gotta run. I gotta run. Thank you, Ellie. Man, I really need help, Ellie. Keep shooting. I think that I can do this by my own. Not too many, man. Got no ammo, and I don't think I can take another bullet.
Where are you?
Right here, you piece of shit. Enjoy that.
Right.
I hate this armor shotgun guys. 1, 2, 3, 4 on sight. Fuck. May use my cocktail bomb, but I don't know. Oh, this is good. Look at this guy. He's asking me to kill him. Hey buddy, you're surprising, huh? Don't fuck die. And I really wanna end this area, man. This area is like fucking pain. Anyway, welcome back, and sorry that my last episode ended abruptly here. Didn't have time enough to put this, you know, two videos together. And I like to keep my videos under 40 minute length, so. To avoid, oh shit, audio issues. Damn it! I hate that! I hate it! Every time I am about to kill somebody, somebody else come and show up and ruins everything. I hate that. Now it's your time to die, red one. Come on. Come on, you piece of shit. Come inside. Just you don't know that you're gonna die, right? Do not speak. Just die. Alright, man, alright. Damn it.
What's going on?
What's going on? Well, I tell you what's going on. Joel is sneaking around, he's a gay man, he's also pissed off. Ooh, find a book. I'm gonna just show this so people can stop and read it, because right now I don't have time to read that. If I sit down here and start reading that, I'm gonna get killed. Remember, when you read a book, enemies still can kill you when you do that, or attack you. Right now, I cannot afford that. Try not to die here. Look at this. Damn it, damn it, damn it. I don't know if I should jump for the window and get that one, because I don't know if the other one is going to turn back. hear steps. God damn it. Shit! Ronjo, god damn it. How that guy didn't... Oh my god. Oh, I almost fuck up so bad. There's no way you can survive a shotgun close range in this game, in this mode. It is a one shot. How that guy didn't hurt me is beyond me, I don't know. I think he shot the table in front of him and that saved my life. But you see how the shell hit the wall, which is crazy, man. The wall right next to my face, and it didn't hit me. Oh, man. Well, I guess Lady Luck won't suit me bad, you know. It's always good when Lady Luck smiles at you. At least for fucking once. Maybe I've been lucky this whole playthrough. Reach this area without dying on this mode. It is a great challenge, man. Let's see about the rest of the game, which I fucking doubt. To think that the wars haven't even started yet. Look at this guy. He got a hunting rifle. Come on. Go closer. Shit, two are coming. Two are coming, right? Is that another one? Yes, it's another one. Mr. Shotgun is back for more. You bastard. I hate that guy. But the other one is gonna get in the way, right? Just watch.
Well, nothing. You see anything?
Nothing here either. Let's keep searching.
I'm going over this way. Check down there.
Fuck. I don't think I can take another hit, man.
There he is!
Fuck you. Just fucking get wrecked. Yeah, whatever. God, they're coming for me. Just remember, always change position so the enemy will get confused. Don't stay in the fucking same place all the time. Come on, Ellie. Take down at least one of them. When I had to waste my shotgun, man, if they come running in over here. I only have one med kit. And I'm trying to save it. But I don't know, you should be able to do this area without getting hurt, you know. I really think the next shot is going to kill me. Because I already took a shot right at the beginning of the video. Now, I don't know if that shot did too much damage or not, but I can afford that again. Give me that. Oh, hey. It's not a bad area to hide because the shadow keep you a little bit more stealthy. I mean, it helps with stealth There's at least one more going around. One or two. I hate when I cannot see them. It's like they are playing Metal Gear with me.
Fuck off, sorry sack of shit.
Sorry sack of shit, huh? I might be sorry, but I'm not a sack of shit like you are. Oh, I'm gonna kill you so bad. Come on. I should be able to get him with a break. He's so mine. Come on, you piece of shit.
Fuck is he?
Not too far away, buddy. Damn you. Oh my god, that's it?
Alright, come on down.
Yes.
How'd I do?
About something, a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now the safety's on, Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not a...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
Another area. I'm happy that it's over. Don't even ask me how I didn't get killed. I guess Ellie really helped us a lot, shooting some enemies down. Especially shooting away Mr. Shotgun when he was about to put me down. Alright, man. Just rechecking the whole area and making sure that we don't miss any great loot. Don Fioschi. The blood on the floor. I'd love to see some nice peace and quiet here. God, I felt good killing all of them. You did. It's a coffee place, right? Joel? Put that away, man. Let's check these offices one more time. Oh yes, look at that. Nice. You see, it was worth it. Come up. and research the area. Could it be anything else, anything good? Nothing. All right. Well, let's get out of here early. Enough of this Pittsburgh hellhole. These tables are here. There's nothing here. Ugh, that's disgusting. Whatever is in that. Rats. See, we cannot create anything. We got nothing.
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Come on. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking.
I wish Ellie were in Resident Evil 4 instead. Stupid fucking Ashley, man.
Help me open this.
Here.
I got it.
Then the game, it will be a masterpiece for real. Wait a moment, what is that? Hey. Give me. Okay. Crawl out of one hellhole into another.
Let's see what we got.
Nothing much.
Oh, shit. Get down.
Bastards.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. No food, old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
What a sack of shit.
Oh, man.
Ain't nothing we could have done.
It's just... Oh, man.
It sucks, man.
That bridge.
Okay. It really sucks that there's really nothing we could do for her, you know? We're gonna enjoy when we destroy the fucking truck of hell. It's gonna happen eventually. We hope.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple.
Shit.
I was sure they made it out of the city. Now all we need to find is a fucking pickup truck too. There better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there? Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up before sundown.
That's it. Just keep going the hell away.
them talk. At least they're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side.
Thank you, Eddie.
That was a compliment.
Okay.
We're also happy that you are in our side, Joel's side. The future of humanity. Nice, thank you. Oh no. I'm just remembering in the next area. It's gonna be bad. Ah, damn it. Now, whatever you do, don't run here where I'm walking right now. Because the enemies, they just walk by. They're right below the area, and they will hear you. They're gonna come up and check again the area. So trying to just keep walking. And remember, always running away can really always attract attention of the enemies. I know it sounds obvious, but sometimes we forget about that. Sometimes I had done that mistake a lot of times. Is anything here in this hole? Nothing. So now this area. Shit.
Got work from the east side crew. Fancy shit. What about Marcus?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now. Who knows, maybe they'll flush him out.
I pray to God these two are showing their faces.
Fuck, they gotta show up somewhere. I need this to be your lucky day.
This area can be very hard to.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
I know, Eddie.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
But thank you anyway, Eddie. Shit. I think this is an area that we have to kill everybody.
Look, man.
Shit, don't see me.
We can work something out, okay?
God, they didn't show me. You're a lucky bastard. Yeah, we're gonna work something out. You're gonna die. And then we're gonna try to survive. That's how it's gonna go. Just remember to die. I should really use my arrow here, but I don't know. I think I really should shoot one down. Fuck. Maybe I can sneak. Attack the two of them when they're looking the other way. I think it is possible to do, I don't know. Because there's a chance I might waste the arrow, so. Get off me! What? Who? Where? How many? Holy shit. You're gonna have to heal up, man. Damn it. Who the hell saw me? What the hell's going on in this game? October 10th, I just watched Amov, Dose Cap, Monstros, and the rest of my team in gasoline and burned them alive. The animals were actually celebrating. Some old fucker complained it was a waste of gasoline. There were too many of them. All I could do was slip away, but I remember all their faces. Gonna hunt each one of them down if I have to. Burn people alive with gasoline, man. I guess that could be the ultimate way to lose our humanity, right? How come people can become so degenerate, so evil, man? Just don't understand. I understand always fear and hate, rage is part of us. But there he comes. That little fiend wants to play, huh? He's coming over here, that's good. Shit. Whoa, there's three over there. Damn it. I think we have to take them all out, especially the ones at the very end. It's gonna be a heavy guard patrol over there. At the end of the street, and I don't know if we had to kill these guys. They're walking in front of me right now, but oh, Ellie. What the hell are we gonna do, girl? All we can do is just wait for the right moment. We need to attack them one by one. Wait, what? Nobody sees me. Come on, Ellie, let's go this way. We need to check upstairs. So I think that one of them could come up here, I don't know. Well, doesn't look that way, huh? There's nothing upstairs. If I only had one of my Fallout 4 sniper rifle with suppressor and at least 100 bullets. Oh man, the joy. will be having hunting down these pieces of shit. Will never even see me coming. But that's the difference between games like Fallout 4 and this one. This game, you are under power all the time. Under power. Especially when you play the grounded mode, it's like you never, you really barely have resources. Especially if you don't use stealth kill. This game, you have to master that or you're gonna be screwed. Where you going, you shit? What?
Joel, guys, to your right.
I know.
He's over here.
Fuck you. Damn it. God damn it. Fuck. I almost got shot again. It's almost like if Ellie knew that would happen. Make them believe I'm gone. That's a good thing. They don't wanna come all the way up here, man. It sucks. Because they stay all together in one area. And it's kinda really hard to access. Unnoticed, I mean. And they stay all together. I'm gonna have to use my arrows, I think. Is the only way. Let's retry this.
Will?
Nothing. How about you?
Nothing here either. Okay. Let's go check over here.
One coming. Ellie, get out of the way. Look at this fool, man. Damn it, why I didn't throw the brick on his face? I don't know why I didn't do it. That guy has a sniper rifle. I have to take him down. I have to.
Oh, shit.
You piece of shit. Wrong Joel. Oh shit. Damn it. Whew, I didn't get hurt. That's good. Damn it, man. Just got to run around the area again. It's okay. At least we took down the one with the rifle, man. It would do more damage than the others. Fuckers, man. Trying to shoot me down. Damn them to hell. You trolly little shit, come on. Stop doing glitchy moves.
Shit.
It's okay, Ellie. I know, baby. It's gonna be like two or three more of them. We have to get rid of them. Look at this.
Edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, we just endure it and survive it, right? Oh, man. Glad that was over.
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Well, every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not?
How can you not? Little Ellie says. Guess even fiends in human shape have a family. A truck note. We finished covering the city for any survivors. There were a handful of soldiers hiding in the hotel. We took care of them. A bunch of us raided their stockade, or what was left of it. Most of the big machines got fucked up in the fighting. We won't be riding on a tank anytime soon. Likewise, now the heavy artillery is salvageable. Sorry, that's a hard word. The one exception is the Humvee. We managed to repair it, including the 50 caliber mounted gun. This thing is impenetrable. I'd like to see someone fuck with us now. Damn it, you know who this is? Those bastards in the truck. Killing people over the place. That's them. This is their note. And a shotgun shell. Nice. At least it's one shotgun shell, you know. Oh yeah, look at this area here. Do not leave this area without coming in here. Then there's also a secret room. Yeah. Let's do it.
Alright.
Hopefully it was worth it. Gotta be. Yes, it was. It was. Let's go, Joe. I don't think there's anything else to loot.
Hey, X-free.
Right, Ellie.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Almost there.
Almost. Almost.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids.
Well, this place has been out for a good stretch. They ain't kids no more.
Meaning they're either hunters trying to kill us, or they're dead.
Or they got away.
But you don't believe that.
I believe in getting out of this city. Come on.